The first McLaren Artura has been already crashed. The blue McLaren Artura crashed with a silver BMW sedan in Spain. Thankfully, no one was injured since the cars were traveling at low speed. The right-hand drive Artura with UK license plates was on the wrong side of the road after a head-on collision with a left-hand drive BMW 3 Series E90. Reportedly, the blue Artura was maneuvering through a winding road, and when it crossed to the other lane, in doing so, the Artura collided head-on against an oncoming BMW 3 Series sedan. The Artura will definitely need a new bumper, bonnet and headlights, likely front fenders too. Although the damage is pretty severe, it could be fixable as long as the carbon fiber monocoque and the powertrain are left untouched. This is probably one of McLaren's press cars, since McLaren employs MTC plates for this purpose.